This professional kayaker is using this machine to measure his oxygen efficiency. And just by seeing the doctor's reaction, I think he might be superhuman, which might be why he looks like he's training to fight Thanos. And it would also explain how he can row like this.